Sup, Kendall? What's up, twin? How you living? How are you living? Are you chilling like a villain? Or are you just living? Oh, congrats, young lady. Like you're not 1 year younger than me. What is that clap emoji? Round of applause. Gonna make it black. Yeah, I like that. Celebrating black excellence over here. There we go.
Gonna say good morning, but it's literally noon.
Literally noon. You was gonna say that?
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's basically morning to me.
That's real. I just don't be waking up till I remember in undergrad. I used to be the only one up at like 10 or 11. You feel me?
Only 10.
Let's get it. Anthony's a hard opponent. Let me tell you about Anthony before we start. So this is the Masters 8 cycle 2. You know, as I told you, I won the first tournament back in when the first tournament back in August, I came on top against Tommy. I beat Tommy, coincidentally in cycle 2 for the first round, and now I'm doing doubles with Anthony. Anthony has a big history. He was one of Team Obsidian's like hardest members. He's won the Tajiri Festival, the first ever one that we threw to open up the region. He's been Masters one before. He's pretty goddamn good at what he does. He's beat Jamal. He's pretty all right. He's gotten ahead in a lot of tournaments, so he's really great. Let me do gym leader. I'm on Masters 18. I'm gonna see what I can do against him, and we're gonna see. Hope for the best. There we go. What a great team. Uh-oh, ruh-roh, Raggy. I should have went with my other stuff. No, it's crazy, right? This is a nice team. I gotta do a strong start. Almost did the wrong decision. All right, cool. I don't have double items, I think. I'm pretty all right. I'm pretty straight. Is a bad thing. I mean, he has a real big counters, you know? He had the armor rouge ready.
Wait, could you form?
You got the classic outfit on.
The little booty shorts. What a shiny drift limb looks like. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my goodness.
I did the wrong leaves to start off. I fucked up.
Woodruff one looks so cute. Uh-huh. Oh my goodness.
You like the little gold and how cute he is?
The yellow and the light blue. Uh-huh. You know I love light blue.
Uh-huh.
I'm that cult. Nice terrestrialize.
Who's the air? Oh, he's trying to use acrobatics. Right according to plan.
Hello.
Excellent. So he's going to try to switch out that guy, and I'm going to go for this one. Oh no, I lost. That wasn't smart. Good job, Michelangelo. I lost my leads. I lost my lead. Why do you be doing that? I hate when they do that.
Do what?
Like it.
G made him.
Dang, I'm a fool, bro.
Both of them have photosynthesis, right?
Yeah. I am a big old fool. I'll tell you what. The fool is freaking me. We got a big advantage. Yeah, I fucked up.
There's four people on now.
That's good. Dang, I suck.
You don't suck. She held on, bitch.
He got me this round. Well, this definitely stinks, my nigga. All right, it's okay. Easy. Yada, yada, yada. Damn, my nigga. Good God. Yeah. Big yikes. Man, that's good games. I'm gonna try that again.
Hi, Amethyst.
Let's try that again. Lesson, kids, do not try new
what's his name?
Anthony. Let's try this again. So the leads are super important. He came on his A game, and I did, but I just wanted to try something out. I was trying since yesterday. I didn't even field test that as much as I should have. Salem. You got him, Salem.
Be fucking his wings. Hard, like you're really going in.
Don't work for machete.
Focus.
It's okay. Good job. Good on you. He's got no choice but to switch and then.
Hit for 1 HP.
Awesome. Good.
Funny tails. Mm-hmm.
This he's gonna rage powder.
Rage powder. I'll look around at him. Mm-hmm.
Not your time, G Maiden. Excellent. You gotta do what you gotta do. There you go, buddy. You should have light streamed. You go, baby. I knew I should have switched to him. Not yet. Wait, I'm playing sloppy today, boy. I'll tell you what.
Oh no.
Does Rona have flame body or something?
Give me a second. I got an idea. He's gonna try to quiver dance and then rage powder. Exactly. Watch this. I'm not about to let that happen. Watch this.
Watch this.
Okay. Damn, that's a lot going away. God damn. This is a much better game than game one, I swear to God.
Just need a warm up.
Mm-hmm. Hang in there, bro. I'm not done with you yet. It is because it got three flame charges off.
Right.
Good job, Alpha.
Is that a five?
Mm-hmm. Are you little helper?
What?
No, I'm looking at one of the, I'm trying to see if this is little helper.
Little helper.
Well, that's it. Come on, little helper. This will be you. This is your time to shine. This will be a good lead to start off with, both of them. Now we both have Sylveon. And then... Thank you. She's going to try to fake out. Probably got that from Jamal. I don't know. It's been running pretty well. Someone's getting hit. That's all I know. No plane body. Look at God. That hurt. That wasn't nice at all. You want to do what you always do, Miss Mams.
Which is sweet.
It's not going to kill me. Get him, baby girl. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Raggy. What we got left? Oh. Mm-hmm. I think that mistake actually helped me out more than not. Wow, look at God. Well, I'm gonna do it the right way this time. I'm gonna do it the right way. Damn, Nick. What the the fuck? That was exactly my intention. There we go. Come on, Wormy. Show them what you got, buddy. He's going to try to protect. Hopefully I'm reading this right. It's activating the thing, but it should be good. There you go. I did it. Good read on my part. Oh, shit. Not smart, buddy. Her attack's not up. There we go. All right, here we go, y'all. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. That was good. Oh, we got 7 likes. Wow.
Yeah.
Eight,
nine,
fuck, this is hard. This guy, is pretty good.
I need to go. I need to go call my mom.
Mm-hmm. We need some priorities in here. Oh, that was no. Yeah, that was. I haven't broke them out yet. I may need to switch it. Yeah. Fuck. I am taking a little long. Try this one again. He should have did that the first time. I don't know why he didn't. Oh, I just made them faster. I should have taunted. This ain't good. Who I got? Nothing that could touch him, actually. Unfortunate. This nigga's a menace. I lost the spoon. Oh no, I should have switched. I'm about to get 6-0 right quick, y'all. They said they want East Atlanta Santa back. What's the trick room rule? Jesus. What? Good God. I guess I don't like the look of this one. Oh, a funny guy. Good God, man. Yeah, that shit fucking me up. Pull up. I got an idea. Okay. This is experimental, but I think, yo. I was about to. God damn. What a strong ass nigga. He toasting my guy. He could sucker punch. Let me see if he has it. Right, he has sucker punch. Oh. Round 5, everyone. All right, y'all. Can you stand the rain? Y'all gonna have to come the fuck through. Okay. I'm gonna think of something different. Where's my baby? Where's my NDD? Oh, you're over here. I'm like, baby girl, where you at? Don't disappear on me now. I need you. Yeah. And then no double items. There we go. Is Black by popular demand? We have East Atlanta Santa, everybody. Our laws. Yep, it's the final round. Okay. Let's do this. Excellent. You can do it, bro. and an Iron Hands. I'm 2 months down. Let's get it. One of you is going to die. How many more psychic terrain turns I have? Damn, I fucked up. I can can I sacrifice big dog? Oh, fuck. What's up with you? Trick room. Why is Fluttermane slower? What the hell's going on here? I'm gonna be bold here, but I think this is the only choice I've got. There we go. Okay, cool. I have a big lead. How do I not, like, fuck this up, like, royally? I guess I'll not fuck this up. There we go. Oh, wow. Huzzah. That's it, y'all. Armor Rouge, close this out, buddy. That's good games right there. I cannot believe I clinched that. What a tough opponent. I was really worried today. Oh, fucking God. Yeah. True, Charles. Blank check, you are so right, bro. God damn, that was something. Hey, y'all, this is the real star of the show. This is the real star. Since y'all wanted to see him so damn bad. He was in the final round, but he didn't make a debut. This is East Atlanta Santa, everybody. Where is he at? It's East Atlanta Santa. He says hi. He says thank you all for the fans, for the fan letters, for the love. He said he had to even just be on the last team just because, you know? So, yeah. So, here we go, y'all. That's East Atlanta. He says hi and thank you. Appreciate y'all. This has been a full hour battling. Sheesh. Five full goddamn rounds. Let me East Atlanta. I might just run him out with him, actually. In fact, bro. Yeah, now I'll just run out Lucario, but, you know. Shit, what a match. God damn. What's his name, yo? He had to do a cameo. Yeah, yo. I can't believe that, yo. I was like, why is he faster? You know, sometimes... You know, I'm like Joseph Joestar from JoJo. It's like, I plan, but I don't plan at the same time. So it's like, haha, I plan that, but not really. Not really. Bro, I felt like, why is Armor Rouge faster? Like, bro, I should have been toasted. And I realized, yo, that tailwind was crazy. So it's fucking nuts. I was genuinely confused. Everybody played their role. Yo, that wasn't the team that was supposed to be. Kenny Stand and Rain, that was not its original members. You feel me? That was not the original Boys to Men. You feel me? But they had to. Everybody, I appreciate everybody coming out. That was a really hard-earned match. I really appreciate that. That was something else. I was, Lord Jesus. But I'm going to catch y'all. I got to go get ready to, watch the My Hero, Blue Lock, Tokyo Revengers. Have an Elite Four battle later. But take it easy, y'all, and I hope y'all do well. Bye-bye.